Welcome to the virtual edition of our spring concert. Today, we will hear the concert band of Floyd County High School as they perform selections that they have been working on for the whole semester. My name is Jay Derner, and I am proud to be the band director of this fine group. Our student announcer for today's program is Lily Anderson. To begin our program today, we would like to perform the Star-Spangled Banner, followed by the Call to Glory. Thank you.
Our first concert selection was entitled Call to Glory by Elliot Del Borgo. We will continue with a selection by Jay Pacook called Aztec Fire. The arrangement is in the style of a Spanish march. It captures the style of the early Spanish conquistadors in their celebrations with a ring of fire. Jungle Dance by Brian Balmaugis is up next. It depicts a celebration in the middle of the jungle representing all peoples, plants, and animals coming together in a festival of life and nature.
Thank you.
Pumpernickel Polka by Michael Sweeney is a lively dance of Bohemian origin. It became one of the most popular ballroom dances of the 19th century and continues to be enjoyed by people all over the world today. Fire Dance by David Schaefer is a piece that was commissioned by a group of schools in the Georgia Music Educators Association and was written to celebrate the achievements of the young students who successfully auditioned for the district band of that region.
Thank you.
Velocity by Larry Neek is a fast-paced composition designed to create a pulsing forward movement from beginning to end by incorporating multiple time signatures throughout the composition. Our next selection is a march entitled the Coast Guard's March. It was written by Carl King, who is a very famous composer of marches, writing over 185 of them, many which are still very popular today.
Thank you.
American Tribute by John Moss is just that, a tribute to America. It is a collage of songs including Yankee Doodle, My Country Tis of Thee, and America the Beautiful. We hope you enjoy this patriotic selection, an American tribute.
Thank you so much for joining us in this adventure into virtual music. It's a first time for all the kids here making music for you in your home. I'd like to thank Citizens for being here today and helping us out with this project and all the students that were involved. We hope you enjoyed our program. And now we'd like to end with our school fight song, The Victory March. Thank you.